It's almost a melody in itself, the rhythm of the pen and thread.
It has a distinct look.
Not quite the faint call of a hit song.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse.
But not far from it.
This is just a back yoke.
At one point, Jerry Lee Atwood was just a coffee barista with an untapped talent.
I wanted to do something more. I wanted to do something creative.
Growing up, his father always had country albums.
And they all had those flashy Western suits on the cover. A few years, I was making things for up-and-coming country artists.
Posting his custom suits to Instagram, wondering if anyone would notice.
Post Malone cutout's kind of a funny story.
The stylist for Post Malone called him in November 2017, asking him to make a suit. Now, at first,
she didn't tell me who her client was.
It was originally made for a Bud Light concert series, but never made it to show.
And I felt a little bit dejected.
Until Post wore it to the American Music Awards.
And it was like, holy crap, you know?
With notoriety comes attention.
It's a really involved process making a whole suit.
Especially with Aaron Huber now on board.
Stencils are kind of like the framework for what I do.
Jerry Lee asked her to design custom suit linings. You may recognize this.
And I came up with this floral design.
Ever heard of Old Town Road? Sure you have.
And this is what Lil Nas X wore.
On the grand stage of the Video Music Awards.
My 8-year-old just asked me if I was popular.
Atwood made the suit for the song's music video, the duo collaborating on this latest piece.
They're pretty affordable for what they are.
For what they are.
And they're works of art, you know? They're walking works of art.
Now a collection of
their sizes and afterthoughts
sit as a reminder of where they've been and where they aim to go.